Off.
Monty was so pleased with his performance on it.
Shayok, buckets at the horn in the first half. Mariel Shayok falling away. He's got 20.
Shayok with it, attacking, dominating it. Oh, man. You can be.
Totally. And what has happened, because they made so many outside shots to start this game in terms of three-pointing.
Here's going to be king.
Shayok. For the win.
And it's
got it.
27 hearts beat.
And a tough finish for the goal. Here's the long angle.
What are you doing?
That's just a good job.
Down the straightaway three. Jonathan Casababu, a couple of buckets since entering for Claxton. Shayok, mid-range jumper, rattles home, and the scoring just won't stop here in this shot.
Plenty of basketball left. Here in the half, Shayok tried to stay hot, and he knocks it in. There it is. He's going to come down with it. Shayok going in on his own. Fake and the fake. Shayok fades and knocks.
Shayok, mid-range jumper. Mariel Shayok starting to heat up for
third and final meeting. Shayok crossing up Armwood and knocking it down. In the early going, Xavier Munford handling the point guard duties in this game. Gives it to Shayok.
Came in as the seventh seed in the East. Six teams make the playoffs. One game back of Capitals.
Lakeland, the G League leader, is just 3 of 10.
Yeah, I know. I said, unfortunately, they're still shooting 57%.
Scott
goes up to be at the NBA level. Probably isn't going to get the kind of minutes.
Zaire Smith finds Shayok looking for double figures. Rattles home.